I need a reminder. It is in being able to laugh at our powerlessness that we discover our power. The cosmic jokers are an important part of the mythology of many cultures. They are the clowns, the tricksters, and the disruptors, whose function is to remind us that nothing is so serious, including ourselves, that can't be instantly deflated by the well-aimed arrow of divine realism. The jokes of the cosmos can come in the form of humor, humiliation, or pain. Their severity is proportional to the degree to which we are attached to the illusion of our own self-importance. When we find ourselves feeling overburdened by life, overfond of our own opinions, or overcome by the desire to control everyone and everything around us, we should probably put on steel underwear. For a cosmic kick in the pants is surely coming to send us flying into the arms of our infinitely patient, infinitely loving angels, who will happily remind us life's cosmic comedy often arrives unannounced, wearing the mask of irony or disguised as adversity. Yet, in the face of these challenges, we uncover a profound truth. Our vulnerability is our strength. The divine humor woven into the fabric of existence. We transcend the limitations of ego and surrender to the dance of the cosmos. Through laughter, we find liberation as the gestures of the universe guide us back to the light, reminding us that in every moment we hold the power to choose joy over despair. In the grand theater of life, the cosmic jokers serve as mirrors, reflecting back to us the folly of our attachments and the impertinence of our illusions. Their antics, though seemingly chaotic, are a gentle nudge from the universe, inviting us to release our grip on seriousness and embrace the playfulness of our existence as we learn to laugh at ourselves and the absurdities of life. We unlock the door to inner freedom, allowing the lightness of our being for it is, in the dance of laughter, that we discover the true essence of our power, the ability to find joy in the midst of chaos and navigate life's twists and turns with grace and resilience. Has the cosmos played any jokes, practical or impractical, on you lately? If so, what were you being told? And how did you respond? An angelic reflection. I expect the unexpected, and I'm never disappointed. Joining me on today's Angel Wisdom. If this meditation resonated with you, support this channel by liking, subscribing, and ringing the notification bell. Share this wisdom with kindred spirits to extend the ripple of tranquility for deeper cosmic vibes and exclusive content. Consider joining my Patreon channel of Galactic Mavericks. Your support fuels the creation of more soothing experiences. And I'm immensely grateful for the opportunity to craft cosmic wonders for you. Thank you for being an integral part in this celestial journey. Now, explore more cosmic content in these videos.